that we keep and the world beneath my feet. And now, as we live in changing times, when the feelings won't subside, can we fight to keep the fire burning? How long must we carry on? Things have all gone wrong.